fun. Now back to the real story. Pinocchio was a mischievous little puppet, and soon as Geppetto gave him legs,
they grew super long.
No.
His neck grew super long.
No.
His legs started turning into noses, and he started stabbing people again.
What?
And this time he was twice as deadly because he had three funny noses.
That's it. Give me that.
Hey, give me back my voice modulator. Don't put my voice modulator in the garbage disposal. Don't turn on the garbage disposal.
Now, where were we? As soon as Geppetto gave him legs, Pinocchio ran away.
Yeah, my version was way better. What a snooze fest.
Speaking of snoozing, when Pinocchio came home, he fell asleep on the stove and his legs burned off.
What? Yeah!
But then Geppetto built him new legs. Oh, and Pinocchio threw a hammer at a talking cricket and killed it.
What? Pinocchio killed Jiminy Cricket? Finally we get some...